You crushed
it? No, I just you're walking. It was nothing happened just a minute ago.
Well, tell us a bit what happened. I think you had an alert quite early because you got dropped in the first climb. What did happen?
I prefer to warm up a little bit before we go fast, and there was no time today.
So that has been a really crazy day, no?
Yeah, the first half and the end, like the long climb was quite okay, but the first part was really hard, even through the valley, the beginning of the last climb. But Ineos took over control, and in the end, I hopefully have something left for tomorrow.
Yeah, today I had the sensations after the effort of yesterday already.
Yeah, of course you feel it. It was quite hard racing so far. Even the flat stages in the beginning were really hard, and I think I'm not the only one who feels the legs already.
Just to conclude, what can you expect from yourself for tomorrow for the TT?
I'm here, take it day by day. I hope I'm gonna have a good day tomorrow. It's tough. It's like a mountain time trial, but quite special with the descent in the end. So we have to make a plan tonight, road bike, time trial bike. It's so special. So I will give my best.
Thank you, Max.